Only half of Americans have a retirement plan in place, and lots of us, especially women, are relying more on Social Security these days.
Chris Buckley has some tips to help you start planning for the future.
The earlier you start, the better off you're going to be. Time is money.
Only half of Americans are saving for retirement, and more women are relying on Social Security in their later years.
So women typically need to be a little bit more concerned with not depending specifically on Social Security. One is they're living a lot longer lives. Two, unfortunately, their earnings may not be as large as male counterparts. And then lastly, we're taking care of family. So younger children and maybe aging parents, which takes us away from the workforce.
Tampio recommends taking advantage of the match on employer-sponsored 401k plans. And if that's not an option, looking into IRAs and brokerage accounts. Everyone has different needs and goals.
I don't want my clients in retirement have to give up things or cut back on things. So what I want them to do is sit down, get a plan going, adjust the plan as life adjusts.
Social Security is only designed to replace about 40% of your income. That's why experts say it's so important to make sure you have other options when it's time to retire.
Just the thought of dealing with finances or their retirement planning can be very overwhelming to them. So it's important to meet with somebody, to put it down together, to speak a language that you understand and make it comfortable and that you're on the road to a successful retirement.
Covering the story, Chris Buckley, 2 News.